A homeless man who confessed to killing another man decades ago is being held without bail tonight. Eyewitness News in court this morning. Police say 65-year-old Daniel Serrano walked into the Providence Public Safety Complex last month and admitted to killing 32-year-old Michael Holliday almost 24 years ago. Police say Serrano was actually a suspect back then, but they didn't have enough evidence to charge him.